period. Look at this unusual, come here, friends. Look at this unusual around.
How are you doing?
It's time for bathroom. Come.
Oh my.
It's a bathhouse.
Yeah. Roman style bathhouse. We've seen so many of them already. Come here. But this one is small. This is a cold room. This is a tepid room. Remember? A cold room is called frigidarium, a tepid room is called tepidarium, and there is a hot room here.
It's understandable. Everybody has his own. You see, you can't make them like. I mean, they're archaeology right now. So you need to. I mean, I try to combine, but it has to be fun. I'm sorry, but next time when you work on the schedule, just get me involved. We could go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's
go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Temple?
Shinago. There's a tunnel, right?
Okay. Are we gonna make it?
Yes.
Let's go.
Wow. Are we coming back?
No, we're not coming back.
We are coming back.
We just go down.
We just go down.
We just go. Oh, it's cold in here. Oh, watch out down there.
Oh, it's cool.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you! I saw the bat.
Oh.
I'm just joking.
It looks like a bat, but
I was kidding. It was a bird.
I know.
A deer.
There are also both water cisterns from the King Herod's time period here and the tunnels from 100 years later, from the times of Bar Kokhba River. Follow me here.
Wow.
Oh, it's so cool.
Oh, there's an exit.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh my goodness.
Wow.
Oh, can we?